Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Speaker, for too long, there's been a culture of disregard for our community financial institutions out of Washington, D.C. Regulations that were intended to bring discipline to the nation's largest institutions have instead suffocated Main Street and prevented communities across the country from finding their footing on the path to prosperity. The passage of this historic bipartisan pro-growth package today will mark a change in the regulatory rhetoric out of Washington. Communities will be heard instead of ignored. Families will find open doors where previously they were shut out. And small businesses will be empowered to grow rather than languish in regulatory uncertainty. One provision of this legislation that I authored, the Mobile Act, embodies exactly the kind of common sense help for families that today's vote will provide. The Mobile Act will allow consumers across the country to open bank accounts on their mobile devices using a driver's license or personal ID, meaning access to financial services will start in your pocket and be more convenient than ever. Approximately 3/4 of the 20% of the U.S. population that's underbanked has access to, and this provision will help these Americans get access to the critical banking services that will set them on the path to financial success. Mr. Speaker, this historic package is about unraveling red tape that stifles the financial success of all Americans. I urge its passage here today, and I